In April of 1861, the American Civil War begins with the First Battle of Bull Run, which takes place on the farm of Mr. Wilmer McLean, who, in order to escape the fighting, moves his family 120 miles away to Appomattox, Virginia, where, 4 years later, the Civil War ends with the surrender of General Robert E. Lee, which takes place inside the unfortunate Mr. McLean's brand new home.